Who are these folk who dress in green? We hear the people say. They ask if we're some foreign scouts come here on holiday. We answer all their questions in a very simple way. We are the Woodcraft Folk, so now you know.
We are aged 9 to 12.
We are making this film to encourage people to come to Woodcraft Folk.
What's the best thing you've done in Woodcraft Folk?
Going to the fire station.
Making this film.
By take one.
Who are these folks in our take two?
Action.
Why do you bring your children to Woodcraft Folk?
I really like the way Woodcraft Folk is open for boys and girls of all ages and all abilities.
I like the way Woodcraft Folk teaches children about friendship across the world and is anti-war.
I brought my children to Woodcraft originally because in order to achieve social change, I think we have to educate children to grow up to be responsible adults.
I think one of the main reasons that I take my son to the Woodcraft Folk is particularly in association with environmental issues and teaching about the environment in nature.
We love the elephants!
I like playing games.
Thank you for the days, those endless days, those sacred days you gave me. Days I'll remember all my life, days when you can't see wrong from right. You took my life, but then I knew that very soon you'd leave me. But it's alright. Now I'm not frightened of this world, believe me. Thank you for the days, those endless days, those sacred days you gave me. I'm thinking of the days, I won't forget a single day, believe me. Days I remember all my life, see wrong from right. You took my life, but then I knew that very soon you'd leave me. But it's alright, now I'm not frightened of this world, believe me. Shines on you, believe me. And though you're gone, you're with me every single day, believe me.
Yeah. Why do you like coming to Woodcraft Folk?
I like making things. I made this bag to reduce the use of carrier bags.
Hello, Clank. Do you like Woodcraft Folk?
Oh yes, especially the part where I was welded together.
Let's shake hands and make peace in the galaxy.
Link your hands together.